the way they contrast with the sand in the background create a Zen garden. They become islands to themselves, and the way it's raked around the sculptures creates a real neutral ground for the sculptures.